Hello everybody, we're going to be doing another video today. I was going to say on Tower of Hell before, but now it's actually going to be on Ninja Legends, on Roblox. My chat still isn't working, so I still can't find your usernames and stuff like that. And I'm going to be doing a giveaway in Roblox for the whole entire time on Ninja Legends. But let's start this. Just hold on for one sec. Messed up. And as you can see, I also have a mini vortex legend. I'm still trying to figure that stuff out. I'm giving them three of the best X-Genesis in the game. And because people aren't really doing stuff, so I'm just going to be doing that. And that person who just traded me is my friend. I'm just going to be doing it for a little bit longer then, because I think I'm soon going to be done, because I don't have that much, but I'm going to be doing another giveaway in this game too. So I'm soon gonna be running out. More people are seriously trading, right? also, I forgot to say this. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and hit the bell if you can find it. Hit the bell. And it just ran out. But now I'm just gonna be grinding because I already know it's pretty overpowered. I'm gonna say that again because people are just came in. Sorry about that. So I'm just gonna be grinding for the rest of the time. I want to see how much time we have left. Yeah, we have about 5 more minutes and we're done. And then we are done. Let's go to the best training area. It's really good. It's gonna take a long time to fall down. I'm just telling them to like the video, subscribe, and hit the bell like I always say to you guys. Because I really need more. I'm a nub. So we're here where we're supposed to be. Yep, we are. So we're just gonna be done. This is gonna take a little 7 seconds. And then next bit, and so in 4 more days, I'm gonna be doing way more. I'm gonna do another giveaway in this game, because I'm like overpowered in this game, but not a lot of people are. So I always help them by giving free pets. Yeah. So I'm gonna end the video in 3 minutes, sadly. Maybe I'll maybe push it just a little bit, but I don't really wanna. I'm gonna will push it, I mean, I won't push it, I don't know. Come on, give me a rest. Oopsie daisies. I just might have lost one of my pets to me real quick. What's the problem? I'm just gonna quit that switch line. I don't really care. I just need some kind of good pet. And also, if you do want some free Robux, I want to soon be creating a group in my chat on YouTube. Is still not working. I still have to fix it. I'm just fixing my cam if I can. I try and do my best. People are cheering because I am the best player in the game. As you can see, it's right there. And don't forget, my username is JZS811, just friend me. And I also might not be able to go live because it also doesn't allow me. Says I did some, I don't know, actually. And that is the best amount of coins that anyone's probably gotten. Because the coin leaderboard is broken, it only says 2 UA. I have 2.794, that's like really high. And that's over enough to get the next stage for probably like 3 more stages ahead. But it's really, really good. Gonna end the video in about 15 and 30 more seconds. Sorry, everyone, very sorry. I'm also gonna get tired to get ready for bed. Because I have school on. As you know, I don't have school. Oops. I'm just starting to get a little tired. I'm gonna have to get ready for bed. When I get to 100 tree right there, I'm done. I'm not gonna sell. I'm gonna reset and see how much I have on the leaderboard of that stuff. I'm gonna check on my stats. So my tree is 107 QA. My biggest amount of ninjutsu is 143.3 tree. My highest one is 2.816. And if any devs of the game or of any other game on Roblox, if you do ever, please friend me, because I actually love most of every single game on Roblox. We're gonna end the video right now, and let's go and check if I'm on any single leaderboard, because I do have a lot of stuff that's really good. Alright, let's go and check. Cheese. cute. Okay, what the? That is impossible. People must be really safe, alright. I need 129 QI for that. The coin leaderboard is broken. Now let's look at the jet sail. So I think this one might be also broken. Because as you can see, everyone's 9.2 QI, and that means everyone will be first. If I could just beat that, then I win. That's really hard because I only have 100. And also, I also play off when I'm offline on YouTube. I also play other. I play the games offline when I'm not on YouTube. And also, I'm ending the video now, sadly. So good night.